Oh, fuck. I suppose I'll have to deal with this. Yeah, that's a ruin, all right.
Something hanging there.
So, that creature down to me, isn't it? Thank you. Jesus, the comet hardly left anything standing.
Carla, you just have to stop leaving those files out. One more security breach? Answering to Bergen. You understand that? You remember what happened to Carl and to Stefan? Well, on this project, famous people are disappearing. They won't come looking for someone as junior grade as you.
Down to me,
I'm in.
There's hardly anything usable in most of these ruins. They've been picked clean.
No, I'm not good enough for that. Easy.
You know, it's places like this that almost make you forget what a shitbag of a planet we live on.
Whatever you're looking for, you won't find it here. Please, leave immediately.
You don't know what I'm looking for.
Your search is none of my concern. Please leave.
Who are you?
Magellan cannot afford for my work to fail.
This important work, have you thought about what it could be worth? Whatever you've been told, I bet I can get you a better price.
The price is freedom for all, liberty for Magellan. And that cost will be paid in blood by the free people. I've told you, I have no time for distractions. So, I'm going to ask you once more.